Hello there. Good evening. My name is Lindsay McDougall. Normally, you can find me on Triple J weekday afternoons. It's an Australian radio station. But tonight, I'm here for something a little bit fancy, a little bit cultured even. I'm here to welcome you to the Sydney Opera House. Wherever you are, wherever you're watching us, you could be in New York, in Berlin, in London, in Cincinnati. You could just be living around the corner and a little bit too lazy to leave the house. Maybe you're in Sochi at the Winter Olympics. Your plumbing's not working, your curtain rod's just fallen down. But right here, through the magic of the internet, you're here in Sydney with us. I'm not sure if you've been to the Sydney Opera House before, but I've been here a whole bunch of times, seen some beautiful nights, amazing experiences and wonderful music just there. In possibly the most identifiable building in the world. We've had things like Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds perform there, Triple J favourites Tegan and Sarah, Grizzly Bear, James Blake, even Paul Kelly and Neil Finn together on the same stage at the same time. But we're in Sydney and it's summer, so we thought what we'd do tonight is bring the whole thing outside to the Opera House forecourt, right here, where you're gonna see something very nice very soon. In fact, who you're gonna see tonight, a band who are much loved by us, much loved by Triple J, and much loved by Australia, The National. Who's excited for The National? But don't take their word for it. Here to introduce you to The National is a couple of music knowledge people and me. Check them out.
The National are one of these wonderful encapsulations of very understated but very ambitious music.
They're a band that are at the top of their game. Everything they're delivering is completely on mark.
They can make a big show seem very intimate. They definitely know how to convey the gravitas of their music.
Stand up straight at the foot of your love.
Something you can go very deeply into, spend a lot of time with, and consistently find new things.
The craftsmanship is so good. They've refined it so well. And you can tell they're actually taking new journeys and kind of stepping out to new things.
They came up with their own record label, Brassland, to put out the first two albums. Then they did the Cherry Tree EP, which I think was a bit of a calling card for them, which is a mighty piece of work. They put out Alligator in 2005. And Alligator was the first time I'd heard them. It was also the first time most of the rest of the world got to hear them, but it was still a bit of a sleeper hit. Then they came out with Boxer in 2007. Barack Obama had them play for some campaign rallies, and Bruce Springsteen was playing their music before some of his concerts and things. And then they came out with High Violet. Suddenly, sort of everything was quite different for this band, and they've completely managed to replicate that again with the latest album, Trouble Will Find Me.
I think they sound like kind of a document of the human condition, if that doesn't sound too heavy. I think what they do is very almost novelistic, but also grand and epic, and yet incredibly intimate, and I think that's what makes them so good.
So they, on surface listen, sound like an independent rock and roll band. And then suddenly the drums will hit you and then you'll hear what's going on with the guitars.
I really like the way the guitars interplay in The National. They play off each other. They're mucking around with each other.
And then there's Matthew's lyrics, which are incredible.
Dark, macabre humour, that almost apocalyptic, almost Nick Cave-esque sort of stuff. They sound like a very dour, serious band, but he's throwing in one-liners all over the place.
They love the idea of taking the record and expanding it a bit on stage. So you're hearing these permanently evolving and fascinating versions of the music that you're familiar with when you see them live.
I think the kids are in trouble.
And they really kind of say, you know what, let's experience this experience together.
Matt likes to get into the crowd. Even if you're a few rows back, you'll end up with a piece of Matt on you.
Well, the steps of the Opera House isn't a space that gets used all the time. It's really just for special occasions. So musical acts that have played there in the modern era, Björk, Massive Attack, and now The National. And to put them on the forecourt and the steps of the Opera House, and to be able to put this in a live stream and take it all around the world, we're very, very proud.
It's a beautiful night. You'll have Matt running through the crowd, going crazy. You'll have this gorgeous city, and bats flying, and the band being big, and it'll be epic.
these arenas that they're hitting now, it's not because of an ad placement, it's not because of a hit single, it's not because of a movie tie-in. It's just happening in this sort of very traditional and these days rare sense of a truly great band just finding their audience. And it's beautiful to watch.
Yes, a very special occasion. I've seen the National at little clubs. They've come into Triple J and played. I've seen them at Splendor in the Grass. And now you and I are going to see them here at the Opera House Forecourt. A very special occasion and one that took a little while to get set up. 4 days, I think, it took them to set this up. You should see how it... In fact, you will see how they set it up right now. Have a look. And it brings us here to the Sydney Opera House. I believe that's Jupiter and her moons you can see over the iconic sails of the Opera House. If you have a listen, you can hear the music that the National choose to get themselves psyched up before they come on stage. There's 5,000 people in front of the stage. There was another 5,000 people last night. These people are very excited. Are you guys excited to see the National tonight?
Yes.
Oh, that was a yes. That was a definite yes. And you, wherever you are around Australia, around the world, I'd like to welcome to the Sydney Opera House Forecourt, all the way from Cincinnati via Brooklyn, the National.
Right, with all my marbles in the fight, I
see all the ones I went for, all the things I handed in for. I won't cry till I hear, 'cause I was not supposed to be here. Everything I love is on the table. Everything I love is out to see. I'm not alone. I'll never be into the bone. I'll never dream. I'm tired, I'm freezing, I'm done. When it gets so late, I forget everyone. I need somewhere to stay. Don't think anybody I know is awake. Calm down, it's alright. Leave my arms the rest of the night. When they ask, what do I see? I say a bright, white, beautiful heaven hanging over me. I'm not alone. I'll never be into the bone. I'll never dream. And if you want see me cry, play Let It Be, or never mind. Is it time to leave? Is it time to think about what I want to say to the girls at the door? I need somewhere to be, but I can't get around the river in front of me. Calm down, it's alright. Keep my arms the rest of the night. When they ask, what do I see? I say a bright, white, beautiful heaven hanging over me. I'm not alone. I'll never be into the bone. I'll never dream. And if you want play Let It Be, or never mind.
I should live and softly believe in you, be out.
start to slide out of touch. You should know me better than that. Tell yourself it's only noise. You should know me better than that. Learn to appreciate the void. You should know me better than that. I should let
This is breathtaking and amazing, and thank you for having us. I have my house is a lot like this. I just had it redone. Pretty common, exactly. Really close.
Cause you don't mind seeing yourself in a picture. As long as you look far away, as long as you look removed, showered in blue blazer. Fill yourself with quarters, showered in blue blazer. Fill yourself with quarters. You get mistaken for strangers by your own friends when you pass them at night under the silvery, silvery city bank lights. Arm in arm and arm in eyes and eyes blazing under. Oh, you wouldn't want an angel watching over. Surprise, surprise, they wouldn't want to watch another innocent, elegant fall into the unmagnificent lives of a dog. You make up something to believe in your heart of hearts, so you have something to wear on your sleeve of sleep. So you swear you just saw feathery wool carry a blindfolded man through the tree. Showered in blue blazer, fill yourself with cordons. Showered in blue blazer, fill yourself with cordons. You get mistaken for strangers by your own friends when you pass them at night under the silvery, silvery city bank lights. On and on and on in eyes blazing under. Oh, you wouldn't want an angel watching over. Surprise, surprise, they wouldn't want to watch another innocent, elegant fall into the end magnificent lights of the dark. You get mistaken for strangers by your own friends when you're passing the night under the silvery, silvery city bank lights. On and on and on, the night, tonight's blazing thunder. Oh, you wouldn't want an angel watching over. Surprise, surprise, they wouldn't want to watch another innocent, elegant fall into the young, magnificent lives of adults. We'll be right back. shirt up. Stand up straight at the foot of your love. I lift my shirt up. I was carried to Ohio in a swarm of bees. I never married, but Ohio don't remember me. Lay my head on the hood of your car. Right, take it too far. Lay my head on the hood of your car. Right, take it too far. I still owe money to the money, to the money I owe. I never thought about love when I thought about home. I still owe money to the money, to the money I owe. The floors are falling out from everybody I know. I'm fond of love, but yes, I am. Yeah, I'm fond of love, but I'm fond of love, but God, I'm falling in love. I was carried to Ohio in a swarm of bees. I never married, but Ohio don't remember me. I still owe money, to the money I owe. I never thought about love when I thought about home. I still owe money, to the money, to the money I owe. The floors are falling out from everybody I know. I'm all of love, but yes, I am. Yeah, I'm all of love.
I'm trying a new drink tonight that is it's tequila and Red Bull.
Don't advertise that.
I'm just saying.
Kids, don't do that.
It tastes like if your child tried to make you a margarita from stuff around the house. It's not too good. Keep trying, kid. When I think of you in the city, the sight of you among the sights, get the sun.
sudden sinking feeling of a man about to fly. Never kept me up before. Now I've been awake for days. I can't fight it anymore. I'm going through an awkward phase. I am secretly in love with everyone that I grew up with. Do my crying underwater. I can't get down any farther. All my drowning friends can see. Now there is no running from. It's become the crux of me. I wish that I could rise above. But I stay down with my demons. I stay down with my demons. Bats and buzzards in the sky. Alligators in the sewers. I don't even wonder why. Hide among the younger viewers. Huddle with them all night long. Worried talk that God goes on. I sincerely try to love it. Wish that I could rise above it. But I stay down with my demons. 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 Can I stay here? I can sleep on the floor. Paint the blood and hang the palms on the door. Do not think I'm going places anymore. Wanna see the sun come up above New York. Oh, every day I start so red, then the sunlight dims. This I look, the more I see the pythons in the lips. Do not know what's wrong with me, sours in the cup. When I walk into a room, I do not light it up. Fuck, so I stay down with my demons. I stay down with my demons. I stay down with my demons. I stay down with my demons.
Was never gonna last.
They said love is a virtue, don't they? Hey Joe, sorry I hurt you, but they said love is a virtue, don't they? Hey Joe, sorry I hurt you, but they said love is a virtue, don't they? Hey Joe, sorry I hurt you, but they say love is a virtue, don't they? I see people on the floor, they're sliding to the sea. Can't stay here anymore, we're turning into fear. I see you rushing back, tell me how to reach. What did Harvard teach you? I see you rushing now. Tell me how to reach you. I see you rushing now. What did Harvard teach you? I see you rushing now. Tell me how to reach you. I see you rushing now. What did Harvard teach you? I see you rushing now. Tell me how to reach you. I see you rushing now. What did Harvard teach you?
If I tried, you'd probably be
to find. kids on trouble. Do not know what all the troubles are for. Give them ice for their fevers. You're the only thing I ever want anymore. We'll give them coffee and flowers. Try not to wonder what the weather will be. Figured out what we're missing. Tell you miserable things after you are asleep. Now we'll leave the silver cities, all the silver girls gave us black dreams. Leave the silver cities, all the silver girls. Everything means everything. It's a Hollywood summer. You'd never believe the shitty thoughts I think. We'll meet our friends after dinner. When I said what I said, I didn't mean anything. We belong in a movie. Trying to hold it together till our friends are gone. We should swim in our fountain. Do not want to disappoint anyone. And we'll leave the silver city, cause all the silver girls gave us black dreams. Leave the silver city, all the silver girls. Everything means everything. I was afraid I'd eat your brains. I was afraid I'd eat your brains. Cause I have my head in the oven, so you know where I'll be. I try to be more romantic. I wanna believe in everything you believe. I was less than amazing. I do not know what all the troubles are for. Fall asleep in your branches. You're the only thing I ever want anymore. Now we'll leave the silver city, cause all the silver girls gave us black dreams. Leave the silver city to all the silver girls. Everything means everything. I was afraid I'd eat your brains. I was afraid I'd eat your brains. underline everything. I'm a professional in my beloved white shirt. Underline everything. I'm a professional in my beloved white shirt. I'm going down among the saints. Raise up heavenly glasses to the heavens. Squalor Victoria, squalor Victoria. Raise up heavenly glasses to the heavens. Squalor Victoria, squalor Victoria. I have birds in my sleeves and I wanna rush in with the fool. Out of my league, I have birds in my sleeves and I wanna rush in with the fools. Raise our heavenly glasses to the heavens. Squalor Victoria, squalor Victoria. Raise our heavenly glasses to the heavens. Squalor Victoria, squalor Victoria. I'm going down among the saints. 3:30 in the last night for you to save the zona now, zona now, zona now, zona now. 3:30 in the last night for you to save the zona now, zona now, zona now, zona now. This isn't working, you my little brother. Fuck up.
This is Logan Cole, who's playing tonight for Scott, Scott is at home with a brand new baby, so Logan Cole.
Yeah, so this song.
This is for Scott.
This is for Scott, if he's watching.
It's inappropriate, I just realized. Anyway, this is called I Need My Girl.
Scott's our girl. Scott's our girl.
Scott's kind of the bitch of the band, so this was written about him. So Scott, we miss you, bitch. It's okay, I just ruined this song. It's called I Need My Girl.
Number one. the car, into the garden. You got out and said I'm sorry. To the vines and no one saw. This is the last time. But your love is such a swamp, you don't think before you jump. And I said I wouldn't get sucked in.
So much. This is such an honor to be able to play here. We never imagined that we would ever be in this situation. So thank you so much.
We want to thank Ben Marshall, who is the head of contemporary music here, who is responsible for having us. He was also our first booking agent in Australia. So this is for Ben. And also for his wife, Claire, and his kids, Noah and Marlo, who I think are at home watching this. So thanks, guys.
I think Noah's the one that made that margarita. It's terrible.
That's possible. I think he's three.
It's a terrible margarita.
He's 3 months old.
He's 3 months old, Bryce. Give him a break. It's hard to make a margarita when you can't walk or stand. Dude, Jesus. It was good for a 3 month old.
Everybody needs a prayer and needs a friend. Everybody knows the world's about to end. Everybody wants to know what the end will be. Everybody wants to look before they leap. Everybody wants a sip of wine to drink. Everybody wants a little more time to think. Everybody needs a reason why they wrong. Everybody wants to know what they're running from. I can see a fever's on the rise. I can see the waters in your eyes. I can see the way the water leads. Love will lead us all to smithereens. Dying is easy. I believe my love and my love relieves me. Dying is easy. I believe my love, and my love relieves me. Said it was everything. Everybody takes forever to fall asleep. Everybody's got a lie they don't want to keep. Everybody needs a friend and needs a friend. Everybody knows the world's about to end. I can see your fever's on the rise. I can see the waters in your eyes. I can see the way the water leaves.
We're gonna play an old song. This is from Alligator.
Cause I'm missing something.
I'm missing something. Cause my mind's got loose inside the shell.
Anyone, little more stupid, little more scared. Every minute, more unprepared. Made a mistake in my life today. Everything I love gets lost in drugs. Wanna start over, I wanna be winning. Way out of sync from the beginning. I wanna hurry home to you. Put on a slow dog show for you. Crack you up so you can put a blue ribbon on my brain. Got very, very frightening. I'll overdo. Looking for somewhere to stand and stay. Leaned on the wall leaned away. Can I get a minute of not being nervous? I'm thinking of my day. My leg is sparkles, my leg is pins. I better get my shit together, better gather my shit in. You could drive a car through my head in 5 minutes. From one side of it to the other. I wanna hurry home to you. Put on a slow dumb show. Crack you up so you can put a blue ribbon on my brain. God, I'm very, very frightened. I'll overdo. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Okay, this is for anyone that's watching in the polar vortex in the eastern United States, because it's kind of about winter, I think.
What time is it there right now?
They'd have to be like getting up for work, so it's like 5 a.m. This is, I mean, yeah. There's definitely millions of people watching at 5 a.m.
They got up early before work, I'm sure, to tune in. Okay. This is a... I have no idea what this is. What is this?
This is the apartment story. It's winter.
I know 75% of the lyrics.
You're hiding behind a couch.
Right. Okay. Right. I'm there. Shh. End scene.
Still for a second while I try to pin your flowers on. La 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 la. Can you carry my drink? I have everything else. I can tie my tie all by myself. I'm getting tired. I'm forgetting why. Oh, we're so disarming, darling. Everything we did believe is diving, 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 diving off the balcony. Tired and wired, we're really too easy. Sleep in our clothes and wait for winter to be. Hold ourselves together with our arms around stereo for hours. La 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 la. While it sings to itself for whatever it does. While it sings to itself for its long lost loves. I'm getting tired. I'm forgetting why. Tired and why every ruin too easy. Sleep in our clothes and wait for winter to be. But I'll be with you behind the couch when they come on a different day, just like this one. We'll stay inside till somebody finds us. Do whatever the TV tells us. Stay inside our rosy-minded phones. For days we'll stay inside till somebody finds us. Do whatever the TV tells us. Stay inside our rosy-minded phones. So worry how all things are well. We'll be alright. We have our looks and perfume. Stay inside till somebody finds us. Do whatever the TV tells us. Stay inside our only minded thoughts. So worry not, all things are well. Quiet, I went out in the rain. I was a soak in my head to unravel my brain. Somebody said you disappeared in a crowd. I didn't understand that. I don't understand that. Am I the one you think about when you're sitting in your fainting chair drinking pink rabbits? Am I the one you think about when you're sitting in your fainting chair drinking pink rabbits? And everybody was gone. You were staring on the street cause you were trying not to crack up. It wasn't like a rain, it was more like a sea. I didn't ask for this pain, it just came over me. I love a storm, but I don't love lightning. All the water's coming up so fast, it's frightening. Am I the one you think about when you're sitting in your fainting chair drinking pink rabbits? Am I the one you think about when you're sitting in your fainting chair drinking pink rabbits? And everybody was gone. I was staring down the street cause I was trying not to cry. I was solid gold, I was in the fight. I was coming back from what seemed like a river. I couldn't see you coming so far. I just turned around. There you are. I'm so surprised you wanna dance with me now. I was just getting used to living life without you around. I'm so surprised you wanna dance with me now. You always said I held you way too high off the ground. You didn't see me, I was falling apart. I was a white girl in a crowd of white girls in my fall. You didn't see me, I was falling apart. As a television version of a person with a broken heart. You didn't see me, I was falling apart. I was a white girl in a crowd of white girls in a park. You didn't see me, I was falling apart. I was a television version of a person with a broken heart. Everybody was gone. You were standing on the street and you were trying not to cry. Born a drag but still on. Now I only think about Los Angeles when the sound kicks out. Now I only think about Los Angeles when the sound kicks out. He said he would be painless. Needle in the dark. Said it would be painless. It wasn't that at all. You said it would be painless. A needle in a dark. You said it would be painless. It wasn't that at all. When the sound kicks out.
This is for anybody in England who's watching, which they might be. I think
today. Summer sun and run for the feeling that I lost today. You must be somewhere in London. You must be loving your life in the rain. You must be somewhere in London. Walking Abbey Lane. I don't even think to make. I don't even think to make. I don't even think to make corrections. Famous angels never come through England. England gets the ones you never need. I'm in a Los Angeles Cathedral. Mine are singing, our heads sing for me. You put the notion in a river. Between everything, yourself and home. You put an ocean in a river. Between everything, yourself and home. You must be somewhere in London. You must be loving your life in the rain. You must be somewhere in London. Walking on Abbey Lane. I don't even think to make. I don't even think to make. I don't even think to make corrections. Famous angels never come through England. England gets the ones you never need. I'm in a Los Angeles. Mine are singing, our heads sing for me.
Face this, I am invisible like way.
everybody don't remind me. I took the medicine and I went missing. Just let me hear your voice, just let me listen. Grace this. I figured out how to be faithless. How I hate this, graceless. I tried, I'm gone through the glass again. Come and find me. God loves everybody, don't remind me. I took the medicine and I went missing. Just let me hear your words, just let me listen. All of my thoughts are you, bullets through my prison. Come apart at the seat, now I know what dying means. I am not my rosy set, but my roses on my shelf. Take the white ones, they're my favorites. It's the side effects that save us, but with the flowers you find me the face. If you're dead in the mind, they'll brighten the flesh. Don't let them die on the vine, it's a waste. Grace, there's a silence to walking through windows. There's a silence to walking through windows. There's a silence to walking through windows. There's a silence to walking through windows without you. All of my thoughts are you, bullets through my room. Come upon back to suit, now I know what dying is. I am not my roses, let my roses on my shelf. Take the white ones and my flames. It's the side effects that save us, please. Put the flowers you find in the mist. If you're dead in the mind, they'll brighten the flame. Don't let them die on the vine, it's a waste. Grace. I what I said. I was far away. You just walked away. Thank you very, very, very much. This is so beautiful. You guys have been so great and cool.
If my kids are watching, hi Van, hi Tommy.
Are your kids watching? Or Van and Tommy might be watching.
They get up pretty darn early.
They do get up early. Hi guys.
That's Matt. That's Matt, guys.
Hi guys, close up. I creep them out. I creep Brian's kids out. Hey guys, they're watching
Zoom in on Brian. Is there a zoom? There's a camera. I haven't even seen. This is the first time I noticed the cameras. Get a nice close-up on Bri.
Drink it in.
Drink it in, enjoy. Just a second. When I hear the clapping, my brain gets tangled up. And stay out super late tonight, picking apples, making pie, put a little something in our lemonade and take it with us. We're half awake in a fake empire. We're half awake in a fake empire. Tiptoe through our shiny city with our diamond slippers on. Do our gay ballet on ice, bluebirds on our shoulders. We're half awake in a fake empire. We're half awake in a fake empire. Thank you.
Thanks so, so much. Thank you very much. Playing trumpet up there is Kyle Resnick. And playing trombone is Ben Lands.
So this is really incredible for us. It's, you know, we've been touring all year, and to come here and play for you guys in this setting is kind of like the best thing. So thanks so much for being here. There's a lot of work that goes into putting this together, and most of it we don't do. So we just want to thank our incredible crew who are all here killing themselves every night for us, who are amazing people and amazing creators. And so Brandon, Michael, Ben, Carl, Keith, Stu, Mikey, Kyle.
They all just died. Jim, that's why I did Heather. That. Many of them have died, so that's for.
John, who's
the
also
ones
here.
Who are still with us, though.
Yeah, if I forgot anybody, thank you guys. You're incredible, and this is for you.
No one will answer your prayers till you take off that dress. No one will hear all your crying till you take your last breath. But you will learn to mind me, and you will learn to survive me. Most awkward dedication, I think. That's the most inappropriate song to dedicate to our crew. So creepy.
This one's not much better. This one's for Brandon.
Sorry to creep you guys out. All right.
Listed down, a lot of other things wrapped up. Got
my rings around like a baby to town. I see stars are going, my baby cries and lays me down. In the skies of her black vest, I see eyes of a white mess. The surprise of the week is that I never heard the sound. All the yelling women fall asleep while swimming. I got paid to fish them out, and then one day I lost the job. Then I cried a little, I got fried a little. Then she laid her eyes on mine, she said, babe, you're better off. I got my rings around, I got baby to pound. I see stars and go weak, my baby cries and lays me down. The skies of her black vents, I see eyes of a white mess. The surprise of the week is that I never heard the sound. Tunnel vision, lights my way.
Oh,
patient waiting, and I don't know what to do. In my best clothes, this is when I need you. The English are waiting, and I don't know what to do. In my best clothes, 'cause I'm the new blue blood. I'm the great white hope. I'm the new blue blood. Wish I didn't sleep so late. I used to be in the arms of shivers. I used to be in the arms of shivers. I used to be in the arms of shivers. 'Cause I'm the new blood, blood. I'm the great white hope. Wish that I believed in faith. Wish I didn't sleep so late. I used to be carried in the arms of shivers.
With spiders,
It's a terrible love and I'm walking in. It's quiet company. It's quiet company. It's quiet company. An ocean not to break. It takes an ocean not to break. It takes an ocean not to break. It takes an ocean not to break. Company. It's quiet company. Company.
And there it was, no matter where you were watching in the world, tell your friends, tonight you were in Australia watching the National at the Sydney Opera House Forecourt. And if they don't believe you, or if you want to watch it again, you can show them every drop of spilt wine, every suit, every brass line, every set list, every microphone smashed against Matt's head. You can watch it again because the stream is up on the internet right now. I want to say a big thank you to the Sydney Opera House, a big thank you to the National, and a big thank you to every single person here. And a big thank you to you. My name is Lindsay the Dr. McDougall. Do nice things for other people and have a lovely night. Thank you for hanging out with us and watching the National live from the Sydney Opera House Forecourt. Night. Hey everyone, how good was that?